Sync DeFerro is a quad attenuator in 4HP, allowing you to control the outgoing voltage of any signal you put into it. The CV inputs are circularly normaled, so a single input can be sent to all outputs if you'd like. And since this module is buffered, you can send signal through it without losing any voltage. When turning the knob to the right, the signal passes through completely. To the left, the signal is muted. You also have two LEDs for each channel, which show the incoming and outgoing signals. Green means a positive voltage, and red means negative. Pretty simple. Let's go over a patch to showcase its functions. On each of the four channels, I have CV coming from the black octasource into the Sync DeFerro, running through the scope so you can see the changes. Then those four outputs are going to the center, edge, tilt, and fold of the Cursus Ateritas. Right now, the CV is muted on each channel. As I turn the knob, watch and hear how the attenuation changes the output CV to make some wicked variations. Let's start with the center. Here's the edge. Then tilt. And the fold. This really makes for some fun knob turning, too. That's it for the Sync DeFerro. I'm Patrick O'Brien. Like and subscribe to this channel to keep up with all the latest from Noise Engineering.